didn't kill nobody. You take him to murder.
I didn't raise a murderer.
Who's that?
So, I don't know.
Somebody help! Help!
Look at it!
You know, leaving Aiken High School, which is where I went to high school at, I was a consensus All-American, and later went on to Florida State to become a consensus All-American as well, and later get drafted to the Green Bay Packers first round and the 10th pick in the draft. But it took hard work. It took me keeping God first in my life, family. One day, be on that movie screen and we could be watching y'all. So, and you can be behind the scenes as well, being the executive producer like myself in that film. But like I said, continue to keep God first in your life. You know, we want to thank Mr. Jonathan. Give a big hand for him.
The boy from the Burbs, killed in front of his own house.
Tell me what happens when y'all go home.
For decades, my community has become accustomed to this violence.
In a little over 6 minutes, 17 of our friends were taken from us.
For me, I would like to not worry about dying.
People have said that I am too young to have these thoughts on my own.
Coley Styles were white, we'd be having this same discussion.
It's cool for me to prosecute the white man, but as soon as a white boy loses his life, now y'all want to come at me like this.
Where's the book?
Where's the gun?
They don't care about what I got to say. And they might not do it.
Once we love one another in spite of our differences, once we love one another in spite of our flaws, let them know I am with you.
Go see Canal Street! Go see Canal Street!
Go see Canal Street!
In the conditions I come from, I'll make a brother savage. Cannibal over Trump, son. I close my eyes, see the place I used to live at. Sleeping on the floor, so everything is a get back. Payback, actually, I rap factually. I would have made it out.
Awesome. It's cool seeing all the different perspectives and everything like that. And it just was well put together, and the story just hit home. It was down to earth, and it was what people need to hear. It was awesome.
Same perspective, and just seeing how the movie had all these twists and turns, and you didn't expect what to happen at the end. And it opened my eyes really big, really big.
It was awesome. I'm happy to actually go post it everywhere.
And thank God they did it. And I just thank you, Father, for the finances. I thank you, Lord God, more than anything. They're not doing this to get rich. They're doing this, Lord God, because you said how good and how pleasant it is when brethren dwell in unity.
Ask you that you already give them the vision, Lord. We ask you for the provision.
God, some of the silliest things on the internet go viral. God, why not the good news? Why not this movie with a message that truly has the potential to impact this nation? So Father, we thank you for that. That angel just get behind this thing if necessary, Lord, and just cause it to just take over the internet, Lord. Just cause people to come to it. Lord, we thank you for many, many more after this.
I mean, y'all have got to come see this movie, this Canal Street. It is amazing. It is a message that this world needs to hear this day and this time. It is on point. It is right now. And man, we need, if we can get this message to our world, we can change this world. Gotta come.
We just saw Canal Street. Got to go see it. It's absolutely amazing. We see a spirit of unity, and it's just people really see the people for who they are. It's great. You gotta go see it. Matthews, my husband and I are the lead pastors at New Life Church.
I'm one of the executive producers of Canal Street, Jamal Reynolds. Just grateful to be a part of this film. Thank God I was able to be a part of it. And you need to get a lot of people out to see it, man. It's a powerful message that the world needs to see, and we just need to continue to get people to come out and see it and support it. And spread this love in the world, get this inspirational message that this movie gives. Well, you know, anything with God in it and has purpose of making this world a better place is always something great to be a part of. So just thankful to be able to get the opportunity to be a part of it. And, you know, we need more positive messages to spread like this to help us come together as people and not judge each other and continue to love each other as a people and come together and make this world a better place. Follow us on Canal Street Movie on Instagram and the website, and you'll see what theater that is playing at. And you know, just continue to follow us on there. You'll, you know, support us and get more people to go out and see it and continue to spread it on Instagram and Facebook. And like I say, get as many people to come out and see it as possible, because it's a positive message that needs to be heard.